Okay, welcome back. I've already started doing some bits and bobs to this one. What I've done is put some ribbon around, created this bow, put the pearl cabochon, and popped a little butterfly there with some pearl thing. And on the inside, I've carried the ribbon across, and then I've put some ephemera over there. So far I'm quite happy with it. Now I'm just going to create a knob. This doesn't need a fastener, this like a magnet or anything like that. So what I'm going to do is just a drop. I'll show you that in a sec. I'm making a knob, and I've got two pieces of a stud, you know, like the studs you put on jeans. So I've glued them together, and I've got this gold bead with a nice big hole, and I popped a little pink glass bead on top. Now I'm going to glue them together. I use hot glue for this. Oops. Okay, that's our knob. Okay, I've also got this. This is just two little drops, little gold. One is slightly shorter than the other, and I thought they would be nice if they just if they hung from there, from the front, they just hung down. I'm beginning to wonder. Okay. A bit of hot glue. Oh wow, that's hot. There. Okay. Now I've also got this little piece of gold bling, which I want to go into a circle starting from there. On top of that, put it on there, bring it round. It doesn't meet all the way, but I do have another little piece. Thinking wet glue, maybe. Not quite sure. I'll have more maneuverability if I used wet glue, though. Knob in the middle. Okay. little piece. Ouch. Okay, let's just add a little bit of bling to our handle. Yeah. You can pull it up with that, or you can use the knob. Okay. Now we've got some flowers. I'm keen on using the dark colour. Oh, that is incredibly orange. This was a button, and I've covered it with bling, etc. I'm thinking of using that somewhere in there. Sure. Ah, ooh, white one. No, four is too many. I wish I had some yellow. I'm running out. Flowers. No, too much white. I think we've got to keep that yellow and that visible to coordinate with the ribbon. So, make a decision. Plop, decision made. Oops. Now this key is just made of plaster of Paris. That is all. But once it's stuck down, it's not going anywhere. Noise. Okay, I've got some of these left. That's good. I like that. Stuck. running out of flowers. That is an awful colour. What on earth made me buy that? Okay. Sure on this. Beautiful. I really do want to add it, so I'm going to add it in there. Thank you. needed those. That's definitely going to go there. What else should I have? Oh, I wish we had something in yellow. Let me see. In yellow or cream, it looks like. It's pink. Peach there. Oops. That's blue and purple. Peach. I think I might go with this one. All my packets of beaded flowers are for sale. You can find them on, at the moment you can find them on Facebook, Stella's Vintage Gifts. And that looks pretty there. Got here. A bit different. I don't actually like that one. Wind that up. Okay, if I can slip this in here. Without getting it tangled up, that would be really good. I think we that one up this way. Good. That can go underneath that button a little bit. Yep, there you go. Maybe not even this one. Oh. Oh, that's better. Can go in there. Oops. What do you think? Please leave me a comment and let me know what you think. I think it's gorgeous. 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 I'm just wondering if I should put some pearls across there. And I'm thinking that might be a good idea. There are times, though, I think I've mentioned this before, that I, when I'm decorating, I don't know where to stop. I know less is more, but sometimes I don't think so. I love decorating things. think. So pretty. Okay, I think that's it. I may find some wording actually, something that means something nice. How about follow your dreams, be fearlessly authentic. The idea of being fearlessly authentic. Oops, sorry about that. Okay, doing what makes my soul happy, follow your dreams. I like be fearlessly authentic. These days there are so many people that are not authentic, so it's just over the pearls or under. Maybe see, I told you I don't know when to stop. I could keep going and going. Be fearlessly authentic. That is just brilliant. How's that? I love it. It's beautiful. Okay, that's it for now. I don't know what else I'm going to make in the near future. No doubt something will come to me. I love making boxes. I've got some more, artboard, box board, chipboard, whatever you call it. coming in the next few days, so I might make another box. You never know. I just love making boxes. Or I might make another mini album. I haven't got too many of them. That's what I'll do. I'll make another mini album in my favourite style. Okay, guys. Thanks for being with me. And I'll see you next time. Please click like and maybe subscribe to my channel. That'd be awesome. Thanks, guys. See you later. Bye.